Magnus's play is I really like to draw attention to how he plays on both sides of the board. It produces an aesthetic effect even to someone who barely knows the rules of the game. Look at how one move is on the queen side, then the other on the king side, then the other in the center. He uses the board as his canvas to produce beautiful paintings, whether it's bullet or blitz or classical. And look at this checkmate on g4.
That is sick.